Hi, I'm Rashmi. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm making aloo bengan or eggplant with potatoes. So let's take a look for the ingredients. To make this dish, I have 500 gram of small eggplant, which calls Indian eggplant too, which I already cut into the small pieces. 2 medium sized potatoes, which I also cut into the small pieces. 1 medium tomato chopped, 1 green chili chopped, 1 tablespoon chopped ginger, 2 tablespoon of oil, 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of dry mango powder and salt to taste. To make aloo bengan, first I will heat the oil in the pan. When the oil is hot enough, I will add the cumin seeds in there. Now I will add the eggplant. And the potatoes. Now I will add all the spices, crushed turmeric and coriander powder. This is also the coriander powder and red chili powder and salt. I will mix it now. Now I will add the chopped ginger and green chili. Mix it well. Now I will cover it for 5 minutes on the medium heat. Now after 5 minutes, I will check how it is. It looks great. It has enough moisture to cook it because eggplants have a lot of moisture in it. So when you cook it, so it comes out and you can cook the whole dish in this water. And now I will add the tomatoes in there. And tomatoes also has a lot of moisture, so we don't need to add the water, but if you think it needs some water to cook it, you can add some water. Now I will cover it again for about 5 minutes on the low medium heat. Now after 5 minutes I will check it again. This looks great, but it needs a little bit more cooking. At this point I will add about 2 tablespoons of water and mix it well. And cook it again about 3 or 4 minutes. Now after 3 minutes, I'm looking, it looks great. Now I will add the dry mango powder and mix it well. Now aloo bengan is ready. I will turn off the heat and cover it for about 5 minutes. Now aloo bengan or eggplant with potatoes are ready to eat. Serve hot with chapati, paratha or any kind of bread. Thanks for watching. See you next time with a new recipe.